Hello friends, welcome to my channel. In today's video, we will go through another set of MicroStrategy interview questions. So let's get started with the first one. The first question is, you're trying to update the schema using MicroStrategy Developer, but you are not able to do that. So what are the other alternatives you can try? The first thing you should try is to increase the connection timeout for the project source. You can click on modify the project source and try to increase it, because by default the limit is set to 5 minutes, and if your schema update is taking more time due to the more size of your tables and attributes and all, so in that case you can increase it to 30 minutes or something depending on your project. The other alternative is you can log into MicroStrategy Architect and try to update the schema from there. And the next option is to update the schema using the command manager script. Now let's move on to the second question. What are attribute roles and how to deal with it? So attribute roles are the attributes that have same data definition, but they play different roles in our business model. Here I'll take the example of our transport network model. So just imagine we have a commodity one which is sent from country A. So country A is the source for this commodity, and the destination for this is country B. There is another commodity which is commodity 2, and is the countries are vice versa, the source and destination are vice versa for this. So here we see that attributes like the source country and the destination country, they come from the same table country, but their roles are different. One is a source, other is a destination. So when multiple attributes are defined using the same lookup table and the column, the attributes are playing different attribute roles. So how can we deal with it in MicroStrategy? The recommended way to deal with it is to explicitly create a table alias, so that both my attributes, that is the source country as well as the destination country, can each have its own lookup tables. The second method is to enable automatic attribute role recognition. This is a VLDB property and can be enabled at a database instance level. It comes under the query optimization folder and is called as the engine attribute role option. The next question is, what is change journal? So change journal is a kind of log which contains the information about the changes made to any object in MicroStrategy. We can keep it enabled or disabled. This feature is available at each project level or even at the entire project source level. Depending upon the need, we can enable it. The fourth question is, what is an implicit attribute? Unlike most attributes which map directly to one or more physical columns in the warehouse, implicit attributes are the ones that does not have any physical existence in the warehouse. They are also called as virtual attributes. Such attributes has an explicit expression which is not defined by the column names, but they are defined by a constant value which we give it. The last question is, what is a personal view? The personal view allows users to save their own customized view of a dossier, document or a report. It allows the user to run the original report or document with his or her preferred view settings, such as preferred prompt answers, preferred selectors, preferred filters, etc. When we create a personal view, it creates a subscription for the user. So it can be run by going to the My Subscription folder in MicroStrategy Web. Thank you for watching.